హాయ్ ఫ్రెండ్స్, వెల్కమ్ టు మై ఛానల్. మీరు నా ఛానల్ని ఫస్ట్ టైం కనుక విజిట్ చేస్తున్నట్లయితే ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.
ఇన్ కంప్యూటర్ సైన్స్ టుడే వి విల్ డిస్కస్ అబౌట్ ద డేటా స్టోరేజ్ టాపిక్. నౌ వి విల్ లెర్న్ అబౌట్ హౌ డేటా విల్ బి స్టోర్డ్ అండ్ హౌ డేటా విల్ బి ఎన్కోడెడ్. Nowadays, in our computers, information is coded as patterns of zeros and ones. These digits are called bits. Bits is the short form of binary digits. These bits are used to represent numeric values, means numbers, symbols, such as characters, alphabets, punctuation marks, images, and sometimes they represent sounds, etc. This is about how data will be stored in our computer. Now we will see about Boolean operations. To understand how its bits stored and manipulated, let's assume 0 is the value of false and 1 is the value of true. We have mainly 3 Boolean operations. They are AND, OR, and NOR. AND, OR, and XOR. The inverse of AND gate is called NAND gate. And the inverse of OR gate is called NOR gate. And the inverse of XOR gate is called XNOR gate. Now we will see about the AND operation. Let us assume two statements P and Q. P, Q, and the AND operation means we have to multiply. Take P values as 1100 and Q values as 1010. Here P and Q represents, if both the values are true, then only P and Q will be the true. In all other cases it will be 0. If any one of them is false, then the result will also be false. Here true and true, so the result will be true. Here true and false, so the result will be false. Here also false and true, so the result will be false. Here false, false, so the result will be false. The representation of the AND gate is P, Q. So it is the representation of the AND gate. The inverse of the AND gate is called NAND gate. Now we'll see about the NAND gate. Same values we have to take here. P, Q, 1100, 1010. So the result will be inverse of the AND gate. So here 0, 1. So this is the result of P and Q. So now we have to write the inverse of this. Inverse of 1 is 0, inverse of 0 is 1, inverse of 0 is 1, and inverse of 0 is 1. This is the result of So this is about NAND gate. Now we'll see about the representation of the NAND gate. Let us assume two statements P and Q. The representation will be same as AND gate, but we have to add NOT gate here. So this is the representation of the NAND gate. Now we will see about the OR gate. Same as like AND gate, we have to take two values P and Q. The values of P are 1100 and the values of Q are 1010. OR gate means addition, P plus Q. So we have to take the result as P plus Q. If any one of them is true, then the result will be true. So here 1 and 1 both are true, so the result will be true. So here it is true and this is false, so the result is true. Here false and true, so the result is true. Here both are zeros, so the result will be 0. Now we will see the representation of the OR gate. We have to take two values P and Q. This is the diagram of the OR gate. The inverse of the OR gate is NOR gate. The NOR gate representation will be P, Q. We have to add NOT gate here. The resultant of NOR gate will be the inverse of OR gate. So the resultant of the NOR gate will be 0, 0, 0 and 1. This is about the NOR gate and OR gate. Now we will see about the XOR gate. XOR means exclusively OR. Similarly, we have to take P and Q two values, P values as 1100 and Q values as 1010. The resultant of P XOR Q means we have to write P encircled operation Q. In this operation, if two values are same, then the result will be false. That means 0. Here two values are same, so the result will be 0. Here also two values are same, so the result will be false. Remaining two will be true. The symbol of the XOR gate is P, Q. This is the representation of the XOR. Input is different, the value is true. Here input is different, so the value is true. Here also input is different, so the value is true. Now we will see about the XNOR gate. It is the inverse operation of the XOR gate. So inverse of this result will be the result of XNOR gate. Inverse of this is 1, 0, 0 and 1. If you learn this table and this table, main tables, the reverse of the tables you will identify easily. The representation of the XNOR gate is P, Q. Similarly, we have to add NOT gate here. This is about XOR gate and XNOR gate. Now we will see about the NOT gate. Representation of the NOT gate will be like this. This is A and this is A inverse. The truth table of this is A, A inverse. If the value is true, the NOT gate will be 0. If the value is false, the NOT gate will be true. So these are all about gates.
Thanks for watching friends. Meeku ee video ganaka nachinatlayite video ni like chesi share cheyandi and channel ni subscribe cheskondi.